everybody. We are getting our bikes out because we are going to ride them to this one little breakfast pastry market. And yeah, I'll see you guys right there. Bye. See with the coolness system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly couch. He a motherfucker. Drip, drip, sell it or the strip, strip. When he make a drip, drip, kiss him on a lip, lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking home. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my, you're like pelican fly. I mean, you're so shy.
Wait, is this filled with chocolate?
You want that?
Yeah, may I please have that one? The, yes.
So what do you want?
Entrepreneur and digging in the mouth goes. He can ball with the cool, he can sow loud. But I think I like him better when he's out loud. And I think I like him better with the fitted cap on. He ain't even gotta try to put the Mac on. He just gotta give me that look. When he give me that look, then the penny's coming off, off, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. You know I really got a thing for American guys. I mean, sigh, sickening eyes. I can tell that you're a touch.
Hey everyone, so we just got done shopping at a few stores at Treasure Lane, and I got something for my mom and my sister Bella, and I will give this to them on, Thursday Thanksgiving, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll give this to them on Thursday for like a little Thanksgiving thing, and now I just have to find something for my brother and my dad. Hey guys, we're walking back from shopping, and I think that was so much fun. It was my sister and I, and my dad is on the beach. He has his stuff all set up, like the umbrella and like the chairs and the speaker. But also, sorry if you guys cannot hear me, it is windy, and yeah, but anyway, so it was really funny. I just got one little clip of me getting the bag just like off the shelf, because this one little packet of like food for, I forget, this one type of fish. So I don't fish, but yeah, so I have it in here, if you guys can see. And then I have my mom, my sister's present in here. So we just got done fishing. We didn't catch much, but if we did catch anything, we didn't know what to put in it because we didn't bring a bucket or anything. But now we're at the Riverside Cafe. We fished under the bridge, and then we just like walked around over here. And
everybody, yeah. Thank you so much for watching my video today. Do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe, and also comment your favorite part of my day. And I will try to remember to ask you guys a question at the very end of my video. And here's the question. What is my favorite holiday? Comment the answer down below. Bye.